Myself, Mrs. Nitra Kale, your maths teacher from Welkin National School, and we are starting mathematics for standard 4. Students, today we are continuing our measurement chapter, lesson number 11, measurement. Yesterday we learned about kilometers. Today we will learn about half, quarter, and three quarter of a kilometer and a meter. So, student, you know a kilometer means 1,000. Meters, right? A kilometer means 1,000 meter, and a meter means 100 centimeter. So 100 centimeter means 50 and 50 centimeter, right? What is the half of 100? 50 centimeter. So 50 centimeter, if we taken twice, is it 100 centimeter. So half of the meter is 50 centimeter. Look, half of a 1 meter is 50 centimeter. Or there is some formula to get half of the meter. The formula is what we want, half. So half, right? Half here, 1/2, right? Half we written like this. Half of what? 100. So multiply 100. Okay, now 100 ones are 100 is equals to, okay, and upon 2. Now divide this 100 by 2. So 2 5s are 10 and 2 zeros are 0, so is equal to 50. So what is the half of the meter? 50 centimeter. Understood, student? So half of a 1 meter is 50 centimeter. Similarly, if half of a meter is 50 centimeter, then half of a 50 centimeter is what? 25 centimeter, right? 25 centimeter is half of 50, or it is called a quarter of a meter. It is a quarter of a meter. You know what is the, these are fractions, half, one quarter. If this is one object, okay, or one roti, this is a roti, okay. And if I want half of the roti, then I will cut it in the middle. This will be the half. So half we write like this, 1/2. But if I want a quarter, then again I am making it half. Okay, then look, there are four parts of one roti, 1, 2, 3, 4. One part, second part, third part, and four part. So if I want only this much part, so this is called a quarter part, and a quarter is written like this, one part of by four parts. So quarter is written like this. And if I want three parts, 1, 2, 3, then it will be written like this, 3/4. Understood? This is a fraction. So now here we want a quarter of a meter. So quarter is written like 1/4 multiply by 100. 1 meter is equal, 1 centimeter is equal to 100 centimeter. So 100, similar as I did here, 100 upon here 4. Again, 4 2s are 8. 2 is remainder. Then 0. 4 5s are 20. So 25 is the answer. 25 centimeter. So 25 centimeter is a 1 quarter of a meter. Understood, students? Similarly, now 3 quarters of a meter is 50 centimeter is half of a meter, and 25 is 1 quarter. So if we add them, then 50 plus 25, 75 centimeter is 3 quarter of a meter. Hope you understanding, students. Okay, just like meter, now about kilometer. Now we are doing about kilometer. So 1000 meter is equal to 1 kilometer. So what is the half of 1000? 500. So if we take 500 two times, then it is equal to 1000. It means 500 is a half of a 1000. 1 kilometer, 500 meter is half of a kilometer. Look, 500 meter is half of a kilometer. 250 is half of 500 meters, so 250 meter is a quarter kilometer, and 750 meter is a 3/4 of a kilometer. Understood, students? Students, this look, this I did for you. Match the following: half of a meter, look, and this is your housework. Okay, do it at home. Now, students, we are looking conversion of units. Conversion of units means now look, convert 5 kilometers into meters. Now we are converting kilometers into meters. As you know, 1 kilometer is equal to 1000 meter. Therefore, 5 kilometer is equal to what? 1000 into 5 meters. So answer is 5000 meters. Understood, students? Similarly, if we take 5 kilometer and 40 meter, then what will be the answer? 5 kilometer is 5000 meter and 40 meter. Meter, then we will add them, that is 5040. It means 5040 meters. Understanding, students? Good. Convert 6 centimeter into millimeter. Now converting centimeter into millimeter, first we have to write what is the value of 1 centimeter. So 1 centimeter is equal to what? 10 millimeters. Then 6 centimeter is equal to 10 multiplied by 6. So how much? 60 millimeters. And here if we take 6 cm 5 mm, 6 centimeter 5 millimeter, then 6 cm is equal to 60 mm millimeter and plus 5 mm. Then what will be the answer? Not m. 65 mm. Understood? Meters into centimeters. Then first we have to write 1 meter value. 1 meter is equal to how much? 100 centimeter. Then 2 meter is equal to 100 into 2. What is the answer? 200 centimeter. And if we take 2 meters and 12 centimeters, then what is the value of 2 meter? 200 centimeter plus, already it is in centimeters, so plus 12. So what will the answer? 212 centimeters. Understood, students? Now look, convert 1.5 meter into centimeter. Now how 1.5 write? Like this: one whole and a half, so half. 1.5 meter is equal to what? 1 meter plus half meter. So what is the value of 1 meter? 100 centimeter. What is the value of half meter, as we did before? 50 centimeter. So what will be the answer? 150 centimeter. Understanding, students? Hope you are understanding. Students, do practice at home. Okay. So students, this is your housework. Page number 64. Convert. This is your housework. Do practice of it in house, students. Happy learning, student. Thank you so much.